Orod, Menelaus isn't with you.
We got separated. Why?
It's strange. I encountered another version of myself.
What are you talking about?
You are not welcome here.
What was that?
What? Some beast too scared to even show its... Now, where did it go? Good luck to you, Sargon. Try not...
Menelaus, you're alive.
And that amazes you somehow?
I found your boat.
Different possibilities, all unfolding at the same time. It may be worrisome, but at least I know my bow is in good hands.
Anahita is taking Hassan to the top of the Citadel.
Right. To the Simul. Before I forget, my bow serves a dual purpose. You may want to take another look. I'll meet you up there.
Hey there, Sargon of the Immortals.
Faraba, were you here waiting for me?
The world does not revolve around you, young man.
That's my Maman Bozorg. I just know you'll want to visit her shop from time to time.
Welcome. Welcome.
Hi, Sargon.
The Upper Citadel. Do you know how to get there?
Of course I do. I can go anywhere. But for you, it might not be as straightforward. Anyway, I see you now have a bow. To the west, you could reconstruct the statue of the Great Goddess. That's the easiest way.
The broken statue. I know where it is.
Here's a mortal. One who searches for something out of reach, beyond control. Who do you serve, I wonder?
You know about me.
I turn my eye to the human world when I choose.
I'm Sargon. I serve Persia as one of the immortals.
Immortals, you say? Interesting. Well, immortal, you stand before a true immortal. Kahiva, goddess and blacksmith to the gods. I've forged their greatest weapons.
Have you forged weapons for mortals?
I've served mortals from time to time. King Darius's sword was some of my finest work. Few other mortals are worthy.
I had no idea that in Mount Kaf, gods and goddesses walked among humans.
It was so. The curse altered everything. Some gods disappeared into other strands of destiny. But I remain. I'm one of the lucky ones. My forge protected me from the winds of time. Either way, nothing feels the same now.
Would you forge for a mortal again?
For a few time crystals, we might come to an agreement. Understand this. Even in the skewed reach of time, a mortal's life is insignificant. Welcome. Do you wish something forged? I doubt a mortal has seen such a forge as mine.
I have not. But my blades, Kais and Layla, have never failed me.
Over flame and heat, this forge channels my Athra. Such an energy is what shapes the strongest of weapons. Believe me, mortal, when I say the forge speaks to me. My forge senses the glow of Athra within everything. It tells me of an awe with ancient power that calls out. Will you find it? During the shattering, things were lost, while others were unearthed. We shall see if such power wants to be found by a mortal. If you are worthy, then perhaps your map will aid you. Something forged.
Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Heard that one before.
Destiny! are immortal. Death is your destiny. Destiny!
Any sign of the prince?
None. And I've been scouring the place for 3 days now.
3 days? Artaban, but we only got here hours ago.
Hours for you. Days for me. Years for Ardashir's man.
Do you wish something forged? Have you found the orb, mortal?
Hi, Sargon.
I must find Varum. Have you seen him? He has a breastplate with a lion's head.
And a white cape. Of course I saw him. He took a passage to the west. Halfway up the statue.
Good to see you. You know, Sargon.
Oh, it made the most sense.
I agree.
You may be right.
I'm sure you... Good to see you.
Artaban, I want to perfect my parrying technique.
The art of parrying requires perfect timing and faced head-on. Get ready to parry.
As you may have discovered, do be vigilant. Once more, not all. Some moves give you better opportunities to counter.
Few enemies are able to recover from your Rushabar counters.
Actually, I named them Downburst counters.
Whatever you say.
I wish I could parry any attack.
You know that's impossible. Fortunately, your senses are sharp.
This isn't the whole day's lesson, right?
There is a lesson in every failure. Did you see the effect of the hit you took? That's what you get when you miss a parry and pay for it. Getting hit this way is particularly dangerous, and your Athra focus takes a hit too.
Well, I can feel it in my jaw now. Artaban, I need to tell you something. After I defeated the Manticore,
A relic of the Simorgh? I've only read...
I can slip through space and move...
Perhaps you can use it to regain control after being thrown. This power has real potential, but it seems you must put your feet on the ground before using it again. Staying in the air for longer must also have its advantages, like chasing down an airborne enemy. Thank you.
Be careful, Sargon. People get lost in the forest. Stay a while.
Thank you for the warning.
All of the forest is dying.
Isn't it the curse that is killing?
The curse?
Yeah. I see. It's the same as the enemies of Persepolis.
You're a very brave...
Find my friend. He'll know how to free me.